Welcome back, gamers. We're playing more Persona 5 Royal today. Boop. My plans? I'm gonna start reading Homestuck twice a week. I'm gonna do Homestuck twice this week. I'm gonna do it tomorrow, and then again on Tuesday. I love Persona 5. Will this not work with the Pro Controller? Rivals works with the Pro Controller. Did this come unplugged? No, it didn't. Then why won't it work? Hold on, I need to figure out why it won't work. If I open Rivals, will it work on Rivals? It works for Rivals. Why doesn't it work for Persona 5? I don't get it. Thank you. Nah. Whatever. That means we just gotta... Give me a second. I gotta get this untangled from the wheel. Ugh. There we go. Da, 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 da. All right. So we're continuing Persona 5 Royal today. Catchy. What should I do with that man? Time to study.
What do you want to do?
Make sure you close up.
Well then. I never expected what happened to Futaba's mother would be connected to those incidents in the city. We can't leave this be. Though this scoundrel has the same power as us, they're triggering people's mental shutdown. If they truly exist,
no way.
Stop them. Oh, this is getting interesting. We can't have you pussyfooting now. Don't worry. I'll back you up with my wealth of experience.
Aren't you literally a cat? Morgana seems awfully excited. Hey, we need to talk. Come downstairs. Come downstairs.
Hey, get ready. We're going out for lunch. Just the three of us. You don't have any plans, right? Just come on. It'll be my treat. Not only can Futaba go out now, but your summer break's almost over. We gotta do something.
Aw, I'm your kid now.
You better be thankful. This place is supposed to be super delicious, too. Sushi? Take me with you! I didn't get to eat the takeout sushi last time, remember?
Man, that thing never stops meowing, does it?
Tell him to bring me along!
Wait, does it want to come with us or something? I do feel sorry for it, though. Well, I guess I don't mind bringing some sushi home.
He knows me so well. Let's see. I want some medium fat tuna, fatty tuna, salmon roe, anago, and... Oh, are you going to be able to remember all this?
Me and the family.
So, how is it?
Yo, Futaba's fucking going ham.
Don't laugh us.
Don't wolf it down like that. No one's going to take your food. What did I tell you? Drink some tea.
Girl.
Restroom!
Huh? Oh, restrooms. They're that way.
What's up, Sergio?
What a busy girl. Back in the day, she, her mother, and I used to go eat out often. This brings back memories.
I can be your mother now.
That was close. I thought I was gonna Time to resume.
Are you insane, Futaba? Why is my mouse slowly moving? Is it this? There we go.
You're still going to eat?
I'm all full. I'm throwing in the towel.
Then why did you say time to resume?
I'm going to use the restroom and then pay the bill. A check, please. Coming right up.
When I got into middle school, my mom and Sojiro took me out to eat sushi to celebrate. That sushi was so good. Today's was pretty good, too. I hope the three of us can come again sometime. When should we do this again? I wish she could have had today's sushi, too. I want to find out what happened to Mom. I won't forgive the guy who triggered her mental shutdown. So, you better help me out.
120,000 yen? You're joking, right?
Looks like we won't be getting sushi to go.
The cat's gonna yell at me.
Welcome home. I've been waiting for you.
Huh? Wait, where's my sushi? Where's my fatty tuna? Where's my...
I could have paid for it. The sushi was so delicious. We even ate the cat share. If only Sojiro had more money. There's actually one more place I want to go than sushi. Any idea where that is? Come on, play along with me. You're lacking humor. I want to go with Akihabara. I want to buy a game, but I'm scared to do it alone. Do you think you can help? You're a nice guy. Okay, it's late, so let's just meet there. I know how to ride the train after that trip to the beach, so I can get there fine. Well then, I'll be waiting.
Is Futaba really going to be okay? We'd better get over there.
All right.
Is this where we're supposed to be meeting? Is she not here? Try checking around.
Are you all by yourself? Where did you come from?
Hey, over there.
Did you run away from home? What's wrong, little girl?
That looks bad. What are you gonna do?
Let's ignore her, it's so mean.
Well, can you come down to the station with me for now? Huh? Who are you?
Hey!
Do you know this girl?
She's family.
You're not lying, are you? Very well.
Futaba, are you okay?
I didn't even say yes or no.
I thought I conquered my fears back at the beach. What happened? There wasn't anyone I knew with me, so I panicked. Felt like my heart was gonna pop. I got so scared all by myself. Then I just sort of curled up into a... Then all these people started staring at me. And the police came. And then it was all over.
Look, Futaba. If you're ever in trouble, just call this guy.
Okay. I feel kind of calm when we're this close. You're okay being like this, right?
Are you a remora? What does that mean?
Maybe.
What is a remora?
I'm a failure.
Remora. Like the fish? Oh, it's like the remoraid. Oh, it's like the type of fish that get attached to the shark's fins. Are you a remora? That's so mean.
But I'm okay outside as long as it's with him. Is he some kind of key item?
It starts. It begins. Haha, funny video game reference.
Please, be my key
I'm not an item.
For reals? Then it's a deal.
This is so dumb. Fucking key item. Oh, it begins. A treasure chest. We should crack it open. What is the line she says in Strikers?
We were impressed with the intel gathering skills of the Phantom Thieves as well. We also know that this would have been impossible unless you had a skilled hacker. Who was doing this?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity.
All right.
Now that that's over with, let's go. Need. Bye. Game.
Video James.
Your eyes out just a second ago.
I'm bipolar.
My key item now. Victory conditions met. Come on, let's roll.
I hate this fucking girl.
Welcome home. Where were you two?
The cops got us.
What? That's incredible, Futaba.
I guess.
I just hope you can keep that up. Maybe you'll even be able to go to high school some.
Yeah.
Well, that's enough of that. I bet you're exhausted after dealing with all those people, huh? Let's get you to bed. Hey, we're gonna head back.
What do you want, stupid cat? Oh. Whoa, the approval rating's insane. It's over 60% now. Oh, you're making me blush. I'm not talking about you. No, this is definitely thanks to Vitaba silencing Medjed. See, how about that? It's kind of frightening how strong this momentum is. This shit's like the perfect motivations. Everyone got high expectations for the Phantom Thieves. Let's make sure they're answered. On top of all that, this case has shed light on something important. You mean that criminal? Well, I suppose at this point we can refer to them as the one behind the mental shutdowns. That's the one who killed my mom. We can't leave them be. Let's talk about this more in detail after school tomorrow. No sushi, and we got dragged around by Futaba. What a terrible day. You decided to add a new function to your website. I can't believe I have to leave Japan now of all times. It's almost time for the school trip. Look forward to the new function.
Nice.
You're not going to let me leave home today?
Oh, what do you want to do?
Time to study. We're not max knowledge yet? We also need to rank up kindness as quickly as possible.
Listen up, inmate.
It seems you formed a contract with another. This is the owner of quite a different type of power. It will help guide you all to further heights as the... Worry not. You are steadily approaching the realization of your goal. This is not necessarily to prove so. But I shall increase the number of personas you can hold at once. From here on, your tale will make great progress. Hone your powers even further, and prepare for the time that will soon come. I expect great things from you.
Thanks, Igor.
All right.
Until we meet.
It is time in...
Time to go to school.
Morning.
Ooh, a uniform. Make sure you study hard.
Futaba says she's going to shift to living a morning person's life.
A healthy mission starts with a healthy lifestyle.
Mission?
And on to breaking news. In regard to the so-called Phantom Thieves events that have been a hot topic among the general public, The Prime Minister held a press conference at his official residence to address the problem.
The government acknowledges the current rumors of a group called the Phantom Thieves. We are currently
the Phantom Thieves
with the police and wish to deal with it in an appropriate.
Even the Prime Minister's talking about the Phantom Thieves?
They're allies of justice, after all.
They change hearts, huh? Wonder if it's true.
Looks like we're finally being recognized across the country. In all honesty, I think you guys are managing great. It's all thanks to my amazing guidance.
I hate you, Morgana.
Let's focus on that case as soon as we can, too, and resolve it ourselves.
Are you bringing that cat to school?
You two really get along, don't you? You're gonna be late if you don't get going soon.
Good luck on your student duties.
I'm gonna make you go to school.
The most fucking belief in the Phantom Thieves seems to be teenager. We've even received messages about how the Phantom Thieves are all students talk about.
Do you know about them?
They're the only thing my daughter speaks to me about. She's been glued to this fans. I thought it was just an ordinary web.
Lately, they've added a polling feature to ask who you'd like to see have a change of heart. Given people's heightened expectations, it's been receiving a lot of votes.
Huh. Maybe I should go vote for our company president. Change his heart so he'll raise our salaries. Sounds pretty good, doesn't it?
Oh, it's all over.
I can't believe school. It's all over. Okay, not like I did anything. I just stayed in and played online games. Nothing you could have done this summer would have taught the Phantom Thieves. Hacking measured back and all the other stuff. It was totally nuts. Everyone online was waiting for the deadline to hit. People sure do love the Phantom Thieves. See, Wish, have you changed the... Have you checked the fan site recently?
I think this every year, but isn't summer vacation too short? It's like it always ends right when you get used to a life without school. And then again, I guess we had some fun things this year. Alright, let's begin homeroom. Let's see. We've just gotten back from vacation, but starting next Monday is the school trip. Oh yeah, that's right. You students are so lucky. You get an entire month off for summer and get to go to Hawaii, too. Make sure that none of you cut loose too much, okay? Okay, settle down. School trip, huh? I guess we won't be able to act as Phantom.
Takamaki-san! You can speak English, right?
Basically, yeah. That's amazing.
It's funny seeing this so they all speak English.
Hey, if there's something we're not sure of in English, can we ask you about it?
Huh?
All the people in my classroom talk about the Phantom Thieves. Talk about being popular. Anyway, now that the new semester started, let's have another operation meeting. Amamiya-kun, please come to the student guidance office.
Sorry.
Sorry to pull you out of class, but it's about Takase-san's guardian. I told them that I'm not going to pay them any more money. I'm quitting my part-time job too, although I'm still in talks with my boss about it. I'm going to devote myself to being a great teacher, no matter what the others say. So thank you for giving me such good advice.
What?
They're here at school. How long are you going to make us wait? Him again. How rude. I guess a student is only as good as his teacher. Obviously, you lack proper education. You thought you could just call and say you're not going to pay anymore? Who do you think you are? It's what I decided. For Takase-san's sake, I'm going to make sure there won't be any more students like him. So you're just trying to get out of your responsibility? How are you still a teacher? Maybe we should sue the Board of Education. A teacher who caused a student would die would surely cause a scandal. I'm not going to run or hide. If you want to take legal action, then go ahead. I'm going to continue teaching. Paying money to you two is not the solution, to say the least. Along with suing you, maybe I should tell everyone about your little secret. You know, about your little stint as a sex worker. Oh, so I'm right, am I? I mean, the amount of money you're paying us can't come from just a teacher salary. Well, should we head over to the Kasa-san's office. A teacher working in the sex industry. You've definitely done it this time. How unfortunate for you that you thought you could just leave Taki's matter unsettled. You know what you have to do now, right? Pay up and don't ever call us again with this garbage about stopping the payments. I guess I can't quit my part-time job just yet. I know, but what am I supposed to do? What about the Phantom Thieves? Would they even help someone like me? No, that's impossible. I can't do this anymore. Who, the Takases? The husband is Toshio-san, and his wife, Toshio-san, and his wife is Hiromi-san. I could never forget them. I send them money every week. Wait, why? You don't intend on doing something, right? Please don't. A Shujin teacher asking the Phantom Thieves for help would be...
I'm sorry.
I was so excited to tell you what I decided. Then it ended up like this. Just forget everything, okay? If you think about it, I'm right back where I started. Guess I'll never be able to change. Yeah, class is about to start. I need to go. I need to rank up kindness as quickly as possible.
There you guys are. Futaba, did you come here by yourself?
I went to get her since I got out of school early.
What a patronizing Inari.
Well then, let's get talking. What do we do now? Should we go after another big target?
Oh no, we should wait.
What about that villain in the cognitive?
It's almost certain that this person exists. What's more? They're inducing mental shutdowns. We certainly can't turn a blind eye.
Yeah, but we don't got any clues. But, you know how we're toads popular right now? Everyone at school's talking about us. And not a day goes by when you don't hear about it on TV. We totally made it big, don't you think?
True. The rankings on the Phantom Aficionado website have been crazy. You mean this?
Huh? What the hell? First place keeps changing by the second.
People are voting around the clock after.
If we go after these guys, I'm sure we'll score some big cash at least once. What would you use money like that for? I've never heard of a Phantom Thief that saves up money.
Are you fine with that, Futaba? Even though it's related to what happened to your mother. It's not okay. I'm definitely... gonna punch that guy.
The culprit forcing mental shutdowns. If you think about it, there's no bigger target than that. If we can change his heart and get a confession out of him, we'll be on top of the world for real.
For real?
Should we reveal our identities then? Oh, I bet chicks are gonna be all over us.
Whoa. You want us to show our faces? I guess that might be okay.
Are you stupid?
I see. If the true culprit confesses, the existence of the metaverse will become known. There would be no need for us to remain in hiding in such a questionable manner.
Hey, we're not doing this to stand out, you know. Being unknown is the allure of being a Phantom Thief.
But considering the hype now, it's gonna be one hell of a huge deal if we pull it off.
Are there really no clues regarding those mental shutdown cases? If I remember right, wasn't the older Nijima sister investigating it? Yes. I can pry and ask about it, but she'll just tell me to mind my own business and get angry with me. If you can't ask her, want to just extract that data? Does she have a personal laptop or something? Don't tell me. I can lend you a storage device with my special gimmick on it. Just stick this baby in and it'll clone the internal hard drive. It'll even bypass the OS password.
What does that mean?
Plug it directly into her laptop, though. Can you do it? Sis does bring her laptop home sometime, but I'm not comfortable going that far.
Ooh, is Futaba gonna do something amazing again?
Are you scared of seeing how your sister truly feels?
No! Of course not. Fine, I'll do it.
What? I was in a tabloid magazine, but I gave a gag order in regard to Mr. Kamoshida's case. Please wait! Please give me some time! I will find evidence on the Phantom Thieves for sure! I couldn't have made it this far had it not been for your assistance, sir. Please, please let me... No! No!
Summer's over already, huh? Still another 6 months out of you. These rankings are insane. If the order changes completely, it's fun again. We can choose anyone we want. We should wait for now. It will surely cool off soon. All the pressure rests on me. I'm counting on you.
Let's leave this to Makoto. I'm sure she'll be able to pull it off. Hey, hey!
Where is Mr. Akechi?
What do you want?
I help you.
Okay. What are your thoughts?
Hello, this is Shady Commodities Tanaka. I repeat, I'm Shady Commodities Tanaka. Here we sell wonderful and random items that are not circulated around the public. Curious? You've got access. Want something? You've got access. It just went to that site automatically. Was it configured to do that? So it's an online shopping site. Let's check it out when we've got some time.
Did you get a tan? You seem different. Oh, yes. Thank you for the coffee last time. It is a lovely cafe. I haven't relaxed that much in a while. That's nice of you to say. Especially lately, since it seems I'm hated by those who support the Phantom Thieves. Anyhow, it seems your school's in trouble. The media is reporting that the whole school was involved in the cover-up about that gym teacher. Those unfortunate students were made victims. All because adults valued their own convenience. This is unforgivable, no matter the reason. Let me know if you need anything. I'll do my best so that the case is wrapped up quickly.
Thanks, boyfriend.
Hey!
I read an article about Shujin in the magazine, High School Horrors, a school-wide cover-up. Seems the administration turned a blind eye to that abusive teacher. We're talking about children's lives. People like him are the one who should answer for this. Hey, Haru.
See that ad in the train?
Oh my god, Ryuji's about to do the most stupid thing of all time.
Media's gonna show up at school again. Cover up by faculty and principal of Shujin Academy, where the Phantom Thieves first appeared. It's been a huge deal already.
What is that phrase? The idiot story? Like, it's like... idiot story. Or idiot plot. The idiot plot is one kept in motion solely by virtue of the fact that everyone involved is an idiot, and where the story would quickly end or possibly even not happen if this were not the case. I feel like Ryuji is that character. He's the idiot plot character.
I wonder what's gonna happen to the principal now. Anyways, we made the right choice going after big targets. Everywhere I go, people are talking about us. Whoa!
I'm sorry.
Oh, no, I'm f- That girl just now, don't you think she was fine? The Phantom Thieves are on fire right now, so I wonder if I got a chance if I asked her out? It sucks that I can't just say I'm actually a Phantom Thief to any-
I hate this fucking guy.
Did you do it too, Teach? The whole cover-up thing?
This is the first time I'm hearing about it, too. Even if the police ask you anything, you better not make irresponsible comments to... Oh, seriously, why does this keep happening? All my relatives are gonna call me again.
Now, if you think about it, she did know. Didn't she?
I think you might have been told this already, but it's about the school trip. You know how the police have been coming to the school again because of that incident? So, a number of the senior faculty are going to be called in for questioning, and that day just happens to overlap with the... Yes, I've been told so. Now, this came up at the faculty meeting, but the plan is to have third years to act as our proxy. I'm so sorry to drop this on you, Nijima-san, but we'll be counting on you.
What?
You know, a lot of the second years this year happen to be unique. You must have your hands full with the entrance exams, but I'm sure you'll be fine with your grade. Don't worry. There'll be a couple more people.
If that's the case, very well.
Really? Oh, thank goodness. I'll go ahead and pass this news on then.
I guess that works out.
Listen this time, okay?
The tabloids have been all over. You might have some concerns, but we're going to do things as usual. For the teachers, I have nothing to do with it. Do you really think I have that much power? Starting today, we'll have Dr. Maruki on call. We went through the trouble of getting him, so don't be afraid to ask. Oh, right, Maruki is available on Fridays. Akechi showed up in the rankings. Perhaps it's due to the negative comments he made about us.
Thank you.
Okay, we'll go Sunday. God, this is freaking amazing. Hello! I can't hear you back because I'm in school. I hope you have a good day playing Persona. Alright, thank you! Hope you have a good day. Someone's all cool and uninterested. By the way, half the things got... She didn't come at home at all yesterday. I assure you, I can handle this. More importantly, everyone at school has been on the edge. Please be careful not to stand out, okay? Pay attention. Is that how you listen when someone's talking to you? Hello there. The second you trip. Now that's a coincidence. Okay, then training's on hiatus so we both get home. Enjoy your trip. Wait. When can you continue the Maruki social link? After September 19th. To make sure.
Yes, I'm sorry.
Okay.
Hey, hey. Yo.
Okay.
They're all here.
Very well.
Very well, I'll go along with this.
Nice. Yep.
Let's do it. Yes. Let us go.
Wait, hold on. Okay. We'll need to make a second trip into Mementos at some point.
It's got... This happened because we stole another treasure, right?
I feel like it's gonna keep getting bigger and...
I don't think Mementos' territorial expansion is caused by us stealing a treasure. I bet it's things like the number of searches for phantom thieves, the ranking of trending words, and the access counter on Mishima's website and stuff. Even now, it's slowly expanding.
The more we become the topic of conversation, the more Mementos spreads?
Maybe it's the other way around.
What do you mean?
We're the ones expanding it. Or perhaps Mementos grants further passage as we become more prevalent in the general public's cognition.
Like... getting free admission for being popular?
That's rather well put.
For real? That's amazing! Actually, you're amazing, Futaba! How'd you figure that out?
Piece of cake. I didn't know at all.
Could you suck, Morgana? Alright, first let's go do these missions.
Da-da.
I'm sensing the target in a preceding area. All right, so it's somewhere between these two. Okay, so it's not on this floor. So it's in area 7. So the blackmailing, but Miss Carl Camry did nothing wrong, right? Except be a pedophile. Yeah. There's no need to be for me to be targeted. That incompetent teacher is so worthless. She should be grateful to be a source of income for me. Kamakami got in my way. I was gonna use what happened to my son to get back at people. I'm not gonna lose to you. I won't lose to elitists like you. I don't like your attitude. Dumbass? You're mine. Do it.
That's our queen.
Try this skill soon.
I wish this would stop.
Without them, people will laugh. The terrible humans. Our son, Taiki, and his real parents were different. His parents were both high-level elite at big-name corporations. That's why I let our son experience what it's be like to force to grovel. What? I was happy as long as I was with Toshio, but I forgot about it, all about it. Taiki really was a good kid. I heard he was threatening this old couple, trying to kick them out of their own movie theater. Ah, so you're the Phantom Thieves. Not sure what you want with me, though. It seems like you're trying to force people to elude their property. Land development is important. Getting rid of stubborn people is part of the job. I'm not playing around like you kids are doing. I believe this guy's weak to ice. Do I not have any ice personas? That's not good.
Persona! No holds barred.
Persona.
Bam! Let's do this. Hey.
Yeah.
Persona.
Now or never, right?
Kill him, Ryuji. Isn't there some way I can have the movie theater? Yeah, no one to give up.
I'm sorry.
I'll be honest with my superiors. You're not just Yunkin. You better make up for the awful things you've done elsewhere, too.
Persona, indeed. You okay with this? Not terrible, but not impressive. Not terrible, but not impressive. Looks pretty tough. Terrible. But you okay with this? You okay with this? You okay with this? Looks pretty tough. Looks pretty tough. Select the skills you'd like to inherit. Terrible. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Its power will be then. Let us begin.
All right, I need to resummon Mitra.
Registration? Read here. This persona? Is this what you want? You'll withdraw this, for this is your power. Done already? What?
Goodbye.
No slacking off.
So we have an ice skill. All right, the grind begins. Oh man, this place keeps getting creepier and creepier. Banger time.
Our range of tactics is expanding.
Me. It's just too easy. Memento stream! Oh, we actually have to fight him now? Damn. Thanks, Futaba.
It isn't a major threat, but don't use electric attacks.
Wind, and then this one. Oh shit, I didn't realize how low health was.
Let's do it.
Boom. Oh, hi, Jose. Where is he?
There's a chest. Joker, let's open it.
Persona! Increases. Cool. Oh, thanks for Taba. I really don't want to get over-leveled, but... Good job, Ryuji.
Oh, that is sweet.
All right. Shadow
Holy shit, there's so many places to go. Where are we right now? This is the sixth area of the floor, but counting the entire palace, it's the 33rd. It's all a mystery. Oh well, just hang in there, haha.
Thank you.
I don't have a physical persona? You block the spare, that's unfortunate. Go to bed. Nice crit! I should have asked for money, whatever. So glad they added this for this game. They should have added an all-out attack finisher for Fuka in Reload. They didn't do it for some reason.
All right, level up.
That's a new skill. Let's try it out.
All right.
Leave the noobs and let's go.
It begins. The futavening begins. We love her. Takes a lot of spine.
Persona! Take this! Finish it for me!
Do I have a persona with... Okay, you block both, even when you're... Alright, kill him then. Thanks, Funny Futaba. Having full party stat boosts at the start is fucking crazy. You want 170 for the chewing soul? According to my research, we don't have that many more areas left. This is the home stretch. What we got? It's Bomb of Life. Cool. First, we ever die, which won't happen because this game's piss baby easy.
Persona.
treasure chest. It's fun time.
It's like a loot box. If what does she say in Strikers? I forget. I remember she says some dumb bullshit in Strikers that everyone got mad at for some reason. Shut up. Shut up, Midkodo. We don't want to hear you.
Okay.
We're the misogynist thieves. I say well, my party's all girls and Ryuji. This is probably gonna be the last time we see him, so I'm gonna spend all the ones we have. I should pause and wait to hear them talk when they do that. We did it! We beat the area! Now we don't have to worry about mementos. Until next time. And we don't have to grind in this game because we're on Merciless. Let's go Velvet Room. Make use of this fusion alarm.
Pursue rehabilitation with all your body and soul.
a group will be executed. This is an alarm fusion. It is neither remarkable nor unremarkable. Choose which skills to inherit.
This should be get now. Let us begin.
Do it.
You okay with this? Today we will hang them.
We're gonna strangle them real tight.
One of my
get ready for this.
It's him.
It is neither remarkable nor unremarkable. Choose which skills to inherit.
Let us be reborn.
Oh no! Oh no! We didn't get the MF that reflects physical! No! I can't skip the cutscene! What do we got? Hecaton!
Well now, a most unexpected turn of events.
Do you need something? Do you need something now?
Electesis with Tetraja. Okay, time to open up the Persona 5 feet.
Done already? What?
Do any of my personas have to try to? You do. Okay. So, is it possible? Is Principality one of these? No. Oh, wait. There's four pages. Prince. Okay. So we need to find a way to get this Tetraja onto a Lachesis. That's the puzzle.
The if you wish to perform an now choose. What path do you want? You okay with this?
Okay, we can fuse Anubis. But then, and then resummon Phoenix and we get it. Okay.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
It literally does not matter.
Its power will be girls. Let us begin.
Finished for now, Justine. These are the paths you have walked. Is this what a fee is required? This is your power.
And then I'm also going to resummon Principality.
This is your power. Are you finished?
What?
The inmate...
Now choose!
This is not the right persona! Despite it telling me it would fuse into that... persona.
Finished for you'd like to read here. That you'll withdraw this then accept this persona. The inmate you wish to perform fusion.
You okay with this?
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Its power will be nothing on I see.
Terrible, but not impressive.
You'll get
select the skills you'd like to inherit.
It will receive significant girls. Let us begin.
Toilet demon.
Indeed. strong persona indeed. I see.
You wish for more power than you can handle?
40? No!
Power requires sacrifice.
This may be a bit gruesome.
Do you need something?
Let's execute.
Let us begin the search.
Looks pretty tough. You okay with this?
Not terrible. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
You okay with this? You change your mind.
Are you finished?
What?
Do you need something? Now it would.
Alright, let's keep moving to the next task before things get all messy like last time. Just give him his assignment.
What?
What's he with you? I have no intention of abandoning my duty. After all, we possess a mysterious lift. Who wrote it? Why do I recognize the penmanship? What was the true intent of its creator? I thought he said no difficult questions. I have arrived at a hypothesis. We manage the inmate's power via several arcana, which symbolize the mystic nature of the world. And two, the encounter we share with him is represented by the strength arcana. Strength represents great power, a mighty will, and the awakening of the unknown. In our interactions, has the inmate been the only one to have something awakened within him? Perhaps therein lies the answer.
Shut
it, inmate! This deck sex is the 8th one. You've come this far, inmate. The answer will become surely clear. And you're more than some random schmuck. You're the only one who could find the answer we're looking for. You got that, inmate?
Listen up, inmate.
You only gotta bring us one more persona before you get another reward.
Now.
Hecaton Kairi is with the skill Masuku Kund Masuku. Okay.
Time for some.
You wish to perform an execution.
What path do you want?
Not terrible, but not impressive.
No, because then I have to resummon Principality.
Finish time for some. Now choose.
I see. A strong persona indeed. Gather then. Power requires sacrifice.
One of my personas has Freyla, right? Yeah, you do. And Principality does.
Do not expect much power from this.
This is the pen. Let us begin.
Sayo, I guess we'll get rid of the treasure because I'll never use that. All right, goodbye.
It is time, inmate.
Can you send me 3 notifications?
All right, let's get moving. True that.
True that. What your principal will happen this time? Your school is on the news again. You some kind of misfortune magnet. Just don't bring me down or anything. Did you get the data yet? Man, she's seriously that busy? Probably because of us. Do you still want to go through with this? Yes, I can do it. Hold on, I have a message. It sounds like she's on her way home. Make sure to be cautious, okay? Understood. I'll report back tomorrow. I will say, while I like Persona 5 vocal songs, the non-vocal songs in 3 and 4 are a lot better than the ones in this game. Let's play a video, Jane.
Okay.
We start at Train of Life. The dice rolls move forward. You can also use an...
Oh.
Blurt, my name is Octavius. I'll let you go if you can satisfy me. If you can roll my favorite secret number or higher, you can roll the dice up to 3 times. Well then, here's your first roll. Four. Do you want to go with this number? Ooh. Sure. Octavius, as in the number 8. You've vested my secret number trial. I love RNG!
Hey! Yeah! Looks like you're busy.
I'm listing up the evidence that's been taken into storage. It's a chore that any part-timer could do. I don't have time to waste on something like this. It felt like my irritation would show on my face at the office, so I brought it home.
Sorry to hear.
The Phantom Thieves case isn't so easy that I could pursue it in my spare time. The media keeps making a ruckus about it, so people have been wary whenever we make inquiry. Why I couldn't get anything out of a man who seemed to have intel. I even tried threatening him. All I did was question him a bit harshly.
Oh, I almost forgot.
What man was that?
School trip start. The senior faculty are being questioned, so I'll be going in their stead.
Sounds good to me. The school will owe you for it. It won't get in the way of your entrance exams, will it?
Not at all. Feel free to take a bath first. I need to study.
Okay. I think I'll do that.
This fucking image has ruined.
I bought a new one already. It's on the shelf. Hurry.
Hmm. That was the quickest bath of all time.
That was fast.
I'm not really in the mood to relax in the tub.
Oh, it's so close to being done, too. Oh, is this?
What is it?
I bought a new bath salt. It's on the same shelf, so would you mind putting it in the tub?
I got it. I extracted the data from my sister's PC. I'm not sure I did it correctly though. Ew, I've been waiting for this. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Add that to school though. Bring it right after. I'm gonna punish you if you're late.
Looks like it went well. I wonder what we'll find. Oh, before that, we should get over to school.
Seriously?
I once our principal would have a change of heart. He knew all about Kamoshida, but he kept his mouth shut. What if it messes up our school trip? Maybe we should wait until after.
Oh yes.
Have you all been getting ready? Your destination is none other than Hawaii. You're headed there on Wednesday, so it's time to get a new one printed. Look closely at this picture. This is King Kamehameha. What?
Let's see how you're doing.
From Dragon Ball?
This is it.
Oh, not bad.
Another king commissions the statue using the boy from his court as the model.
Nice going.
I definitely wouldn't want to get the wooden figurine. I can't understand why people would send something like that as a gift.
Here you go. I think I did it right.
Leave it to me.
Whoa, you grabbed all these? Are they for Hawaii?
If we're gonna lay low, we might as well enjoy it.
Oh, look at this one. Gigantic sea turtle sightseeing on some beach.
Come on, food's more important than some turtle. You really don't find steak this big and thick in Japan. Also, mahi-mahi? Is that some kind of fish?
It seems that it's the season for schools all around. We're going on our school trip as well.
Yeah?
See, if I weren't funny, I would press the button and make her say big and thick over and over, but I'm not unfunny, like some streamers are now.
I believe it's Los Angeles.
That's just bottom of the barrel fucking comedy.
That doesn't suit you at all, Yusuke. I bet you wanted to go somewhere like Nikko or Nara.
Anywhere is acceptable. After all, the mineral pigments used for Japanese art were originally imported.
Hawaii and Los Angeles, huh? Which would you want to go to?
LeBlanc.
What country's that?
Our place.
Wait, are you scared of airplanes?
So we won't be seeing each other for a while.
We'll make sure to buy a souvenir for you.
Does Japan have a emotional support pet program like America does? Can we get him to fly? Get him to allow to fly on the plane with us? Just get him registered as our emotional support animal.
But it says perpetrated and connected. It means that mental shutdowns aren't coincidence. That this is a case with a culprit behind it.
Yeah, we've been new.
It's not just about people having shutdown. Looks like she's inferring that the psychotic breakdown incidents are connected to the same case.
Go Makoto Sis!
How long do you think it'll take to analyze all of it? There's a lot, so it's not happening overnight. But I'll manage by the time you guys get back. I demand souvenirs from Hawaii and LA for my reward.
I don't really get all this, but you're as amazing as always, Futaba. I guess it's called an information war? Oh, it's so high-tech and modern.
We're the Phantom Thieves, so it's not that big a deal. I mean, I can turn into a car and stuff, too.
Come on, don't try and compete with her.
What did you say?
We hate Morgana Club!
Like, you're cheeky cute?
Cute? Lydion, I...
You're the mascot!
We'll continue this when we get back from...
Every good team needs a mascot!
Phantom Thieves' popularity is increased by then.
What the hell? Why is it catchy here? Didn't I tell you? I'll be coming along. The teachers have asked me to chaperone in their place. Is there a problem? Yes, I was worried about how many troublemakers would be there. It seems some teachers have to stay behind and deal with that tabloid article, so they decided to get a couple of 30s to act as additional chaperones. Don't forget souvenirs!
Hey!
What the fuck are you doing in my house?
Hi.
Welcome home, Amami-kun. I hope you don't mind if I'm intruding on your home yet again. I suspect we've both had a long day. I was out until now, but I think I can finally take a break. You're not planning on doing anything too tenuous. Then perhaps we can talk over some of Boss's coffee. If you two are tired, maybe you could use a bath more than coffee. A bathhouse? That doesn't sound too bad. Do you want to take a bath with me? Gay ass?
What do you want to do?
Oh, really? If that's the case, I suppose I'll take you up on your and Boss's suggestion. Ah, this feels wonderful. It's been a while. It brings back memories. I spent a lot of time in these when I was young. Of course, these days I'm the Detective Prince, but my family situation was complicated. By the time I was old enough to realize it, my father was already gone. My mother was all she had. My mother worked at a nightclub. Whenever she had to bring a man home, she'd send me off to a local bathhouse. It's in the past. I have no reason to blame her either. The only one who deserves blame is my father, the worthless, degenerate excuse for a man who abandoned my mother. I wanted to force him to give her the apology he owes her, but that's no longer possible. Sorry, I didn't mean for our conversation to get so depressing.
Hmm.
It takes pretty long baths, though. Are you sure you can handle it?
Hmm.
That's refreshing. These taste the best when you're just out of the bath. Okay, so I love the theory that Goro's mom is Wakaba and he just never knew, and Futaba is his sister. I think that's fucking sick. Futago siblings all day. Like, I think that's so tragic, and I love that for it. The theory that they're siblings. I don't know. I think that headcanon's peak. Oof. I think I feel like a little lightheaded. You sure about that? Your body's quite red. This is the first time I've ever taken a bath like this. I never told anyone else about my family situation either. I wonder why I told you. Curious indeed. Now that you mention it, maybe we are pretty similar. We're both victims of adults who unfairly impacted our lives.
Hmm. Yes.
Can I put my clothes on? Not in front of your boyfriend, no. We solved it. I'm even more sure of that after talking with you. Then again, this probably isn't a conversation we should be having naked. My skin still feels like it's radiating heat. Next time, let's keep the competition out of the bath. Best to save it for the blaze, right? Although, we could always see you change this faster. First leave wins. Are you ready?
Goodbye, then.
Aww. This man is so gay for me. Hey, between the delicious coffee and the bath, I finally managed to relax, so thank you. It's nice to spend the day as Goro Okachi rather than the Detective Prince for once. Everyone seems to think I'm some sort of brilliant prodigy. It's really nothing like that. If they saw how I was acting today, perhaps they would say I wasn't acting like the Detective Prince. There's a certain appeal to that guy. But I suppose you're the only one who sees that side of me. No one else particularly needs to. Honestly, though, I can't figure you out. No matter how much I try. You and I have common ground in some aspects, but in others, we're total opposites. It's intriguing. The more I get to know you, the more it makes me think. I wonder why that is. Now I'm veering into strange territory. I should let you go for now. Goodbye. Hey, do you go to arcades a lot?
Okay.
I won't be at the church this week. It's my first time overseas. We will continue with your lessons. What? The cheaters logged in. Hurry up and bring me back some change. You like Gunabout, but you don't know about the cheaters? Some online people found his real name. His real name is Yoshikuni Nejima. I think we go work.
Hey, hey. What do you want to do?
Be careful on your way home. Things have been dangerous here lately.
The thing is,
there have been quite a few assaults. The day before yesterday, a man in a hospital was attacked by someone. It's only a rumor, but there's a famous thug around here named Taizo. But the police won't handle the situation without any proof. I've been worried too. Maybe the Phantom Thieves could do something. Oh, I almost forgot. Here's your pay for today.
You did great.
Be careful on your way home, okay?
How are you feeling?
Still rank 3? Hey, what do you think? I'm so bored. My PC is doing all the work. That leaves me with nothing. We're preparing for a school trip. None of us have the time to entertain you. There's a lot I need. I should pack a canvas. This trip will be the prime painting opportunity. I should bring 3. Inspiration may strike at... Now, regarding bigger is better, right? You shouldn't take shit like that with you. Akachi, is my boyfriend available? No, he isn't. Okay.
Hey,
Let's go max out Yoshida. Okay, school trip is this day, meaning I should have these days free. Alright, the Fan of Thieves did it again. Hey, whatever happened to that Akechi dude? The Fan of Thieves buried that guy. Total annihilation.
Everyone.
The evil that permeates society is filtered down to society. Hello, stamina is important for young, for speaking. Come to think of it, I haven't told you about what I aspire to do. I'm starting to uncover various behind-the-scenes situations. I want to tell you all about them.
Thank you.
Thank you. Let's talk again before the speech.
A weekly magazine reported that Kuramoto was the real culprit in the fund's misappropriation case. Old man Kuramoto will likely be forced to retire from the political world. The police can't do anything because it was 20 years ago. But he has a moral obligation. I hear his grandson, Benzo, resigned from the party as well. It could be due to Matsushita's influence, or perhaps it's just the party's way of atoning. Now it's all up to me and my abilities.
That's my president.
It's gonna start, Taranosuke. We can't wait.
Taranosuke.
To think that people would be excited to hear me speak. The article mentioned I didn't want the real culprit to be named, even though I knew who it was. Apparently, people admire me for having quietly accepted a false charge for 20 years. I didn't intend for any of this to happen, though. I
Persona 4 reference.
Like you, who's been watching me so closely, would say such a thing. I've struggled for the past 20 years, but I can put that all behind me after the election. Oh, look at the time. I should get started. Today will be the last day I'll request help from a phantom thief. I don't intend to meddle. Everything I've told you has been based on assumptions. But if you're still willing to listen, then I think you should focus on your work. Because the time is now. I can't think of anything else to teach you. You are now an expert on giving speeches. I taught you all I know about the art of public speaking in return for you supporting a guy like me. And over time, you became someone who shared my belief. Thanks to you, I was able to overcome my crisis these last few months. I will strive for the royal road of politics, thinking of you as you walk down your own path. But if you ever find yourself in harm's way on your journey, we'll be comrades who reform the world together.
That's my president. That's my president.
Thank you for everything. All right, it's time to begin.
Yoshida's speech is about to start.
I cut my date short so I could watch this, you know?
Does anyone out there have something they
aspire
to do? I met a certain young man through a method that differs from mine. He was trying to reform the world, as you know.
Are you outing me? In public?
Unfortunately, I am unable to travel the same path. However, I will not say goodbye because we will surely meet at the peak. He is desperately doing what he aspires to do. So I encourage you all, please find what it is that you aspire to do.
Aww, this replay through has made me like Yoshida a lot more. I mean, he's not an amazing character, but he's cool.
Way to go, Taranosuke!
I believe in you!
That's my president. The fantasies are amazing. I mean, even the harshest TV commentators are praising them. A lot of celebrities are unbelievably fighting about the Phantom Thieves.
I don't get it.
Everyone knows about the cover-up. It's not that big a deal. You know what is a big deal, though? My gunabout ranking going up.
What would you like?
Oh, hell yeah. Is Makoto available today? No? Alright, let's go work. Let's go to work.
What do you want to do?
There we go, rank 4. Oh, hi, Yusuke! I thought I saw it in this familiar face. How long have you been working here? It's good to try to return to basics and draw a flower. Do you have any recommendations?
I see.
I was thinking of purchasing a lily, but something lustrous, lustrous like a rose. Now, how many to buy? You should buy as many as you possibly can. Go broke, give me money. I get paid extra if you pay more. I told you to mention you guys are going on a school trip. I'm not giving you any money, okay? And don't worry about getting me a souvenir or anything like that. What should I do with that, man? Oh, Futaba only needs rank 4 kindness to hang out with. What's wrong?
Oh yeah.
Something about trying to become the 6th Phoenix Ranger. I don't know much about the TV series. Let's become a Phoenix Ranger. As the threat of doom draws near, a new power spread its wings. Is this a lab? The person in front of the computer. You're awake already. My name is, well, just call me Osagiri. Welcome to my space laboratory. You're the strongest fighter. We will now commence your training. Since today is your first day, we'll use the simulator. We'll begin with a warm-up. Oh boy. Square, triangle, XO. Let's see how you do with the next challenge. Left up. Is this a... You would be chasing Operant from Xylem, the infinite bug army planning to take over Earth. Its name is Scrapatarium, a powerful Operant. But I know you can defeat it. I'm Scrapatarium! There's too many people on Earth. Clang, I'm gonna squash them flat.
Now then.
Ba, 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 ba. How did that cheeky little brat dodge my attack? Dang it! Half circle, square, circle X. You idiot! I play fighting games! You've been on this gray pigeon. You will meet the Featherman. You could become the 6th Featherman. No one would be able to defeat you.
Hey.
I wonder how much longer this heat will continue. You know the rankings that are popular nowadays. Are you interested in them too? I don't blame you. Everyone's paying attention. Did you know my name is listed too? It's apparently due to my recent disapproval of the group. Before I knew it, I turned into a bona fide villain. Still, I thought that if I became a target, I could figure out their method. The idea was appealing when I thought about it. Of course, there's no guarantee I'd be safe. Well, talking anymore will make us late.
It's all over the news.
Pick out this Phantom Thieves chocolate wafer. I thought in Shibuya and couldn't help myself. There's so much Phantom Thieves merchandise that if you ask me, Phantom Thieves is...
Okay, let's
get the school trip tomorrow, huh? You leave tomorrow. It'll take 67 hours to get to Hawaii. Oh yeah, watch out for that jet lag. Hawaii's time is 19 hours behind, which means you get there the morning of the 7th. You're leaving at night, but arriving the morning of the 7th. Jet lag is one thing, but our perception of time can become distorted.
How about you?
Say, Amamiya-kun. That phenomenon... I believe it's this one?
This is it. Right.
That's right. When a person changes their viewpoint, there's a moment of time that goes unaccounted for in their mind. In order to fill that blank, the brain creates a fictional moment. The human brain really is incredible, right?
Nice going.
Well, see you.
You're going to Hawaii, huh? Don't worry about the house. Me and Futaba can hold down the fort. This time tomorrow, we're gonna be in Hawaii. I'm so pumped. Ryuji, you know you're not leaving until tomorrow night, right? Enough of the chit-chat. You should be concentrating on class. Sounds like business as usual. You got over that pretty damn fast. Oh yeah, are there any famous places in Los Angeles? Hollywood. It has a vibrant art scene as well. I expect the trip will prove quite stimulating. I want to go to Super Nintendo World and ride the Mario Kart ride, but it costs there a lot of money and I would not like to wait in the line for 3 hours. It's not the capital.
Wish to perform an execution. Let us begin the search. Not terrible, but not impressive.
You change your mind?
You'd like to read the complete here.
What path do you want? You okay with this? You okay with this?
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Then let us begin.
It's him, the MF that reflects physical. We finally got him.
You wish for more power than you can handle.
Finished for now?
Justine!
Read here. This, you'll withdraw this, this is your power. Are you finished?
What? No slacking off!
I came in here to get the get a death persona.
Hey, inmate.
Do you fusion?
What path do you want? Can you gather them up? Looks pretty tough.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
It will receive my, my.
We'll resummon Dessarabia once we can hang out with Maruki again.
Do you really need this?
Are you finished?
What?
It is time, inmate.
Hey.
In Akashira Park, let's check it out. This place should work. The conditions are perfect. This should also help me see the reaction to more external variables. Well, aren't I lucky to have such a... What? Pedaler! Stranger danger! That's not something you can joke about with a child about.
Then.
Now go for a run. 5 kilometers should do. Not kidding this time.
I'm grateful.
We are parting ways tomorrow. I pray both trips go safely. Leave it to me. You! You're not letting me leave!
Hey.
Oh, fuck you, Morgana! You're a little bitch, that's what you are. You're a little bitch, Morgana. Stop moping and let me...
You're taking off. Don't go cutting loose just because I'm not there to keep an eye on you. I'll look after Futaba and the cat while you're gone. You owe me one.
We'll talk more about our next job once you get back.
Good.
Someone's in a pissy mood. Does he need a little tuna? Does he need a little fatty tuna?
I'm so sleepy.
It'll take over 6 hours to get there, so why not sleep on the...
I'll do that.
Oh, it's almost time to check in.
Looks like it's gonna take off on time. I feel like a lot of flights headed to America tend to run late or get canceled.
America Airline moment. American Airlines moment.
Not here yet.
American Airline moment.
I wasn't expecting to make a mad dash.
Coming late even on a day like this?
That's all you're bringing?
Well, it's only 4 nights, right? Ain't it enough? See?
I think that was sarcasm.
Hey guys, they want us to gather near the boarding gate soon.
Why don't we take a group shot before we take off?
Ooh, sounds good. You be our cameraman, okay?
Let me join in too. You too, Makoto.
All right. Where am I supposed to look?
At the camera.
Let me see.
Yuji, you've got crap in your eyes.
Holy shit, she's right.
How could you tell, Futaba?
You surprised? I snuck an app on Ren's phone. I can see all I want through his camera. You're looking now, right, Ren? You can't underestimate the original Mad Jad.
I'm so glad she's not an enemy of ours.
Hi, Haru.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've begun our initial descent into Hawaii. We ask that you please return to your seats and ensure that your seatbelts are safe.
Whoa!
So, how long will you be staying?
I'm so excited! I have no idea, though!
Hawaii! I love it! The tropical air!
Hi! Aloha! You can find your buses that way.
Damn! You speak Japanese? Whoa! I see it! The diamond thing! Oh, man! The ocean is so blue!
Someone's happy.
Yes, we're here! Hawaii!
I am so embarrassed.
Is this the smell of Hawaii? Actually, I've been wondering since the airport, but what is this smell? Supposedly the lingering scent of carpet cleaner. It's coconut scented. Plus, I'd say the scent of plumeria for the Lays are amplifying the tropical atmosphere. What are you, the king of random facts? I'm the type that likes to look up stuff beforehand. Then, tell me a cheap but good place to eat.
Do that after we figured out room assignments. We can't go out until we get our keys.
I want a room with this guy.
You belong to a different class, Sakamoto-kun.
I can't?
It complicates roll call.
Everyone butts you out after all. I bet there aren't many people who'd be okay rooming with you.
Shut up! We both stick out like a sore thumb, you know.
Takamaki-san, have you decided on which room to stay in?
No, not yet.
In that case, how about rooming with me?
And if it's okay with you, do you want to walk around together once we're free to go about? We've never gone overseas before, so we thought it'd be reassuring if we had someone who knows English.
Oh, sure, of course. Well, see you guys later.
Oh, come on, can you just hurry up and make your decision?
Oh, then is it okay if I room with you?
Literally anybody else.
Oh, sheesh, this is too much trouble. So, you're rooming with Mishima-kun. Anyway, don't do anything stupid, okay? This isn't Japan, you know.
Yeah, it's America. So we could be much more stupid there.
Well, there sure are a ton of people here.
It's a little too clean here. Feels like an artificial resort. Still, look how clear the ocean is.
The palm trees definitely give off a tropical vibe, too.
I thought An was pretty impressive, but compared to the foreign ladies? Nah.
Then stop looking!
You think so too, don't you? Like, these ladies are massive, unlike the girls in Japan.
I'm not interested. I don't care. I like men.
Rip out that tongue of yours!
Moving on. Take a look over there. Is it...
Oh, I saw it from the bus, too! But...
I should have gotten the gay Joker bug so I could dig it a catchy. But I wanted to play the game as it was intended instead of romance.
People long ago mistook volcanic rock for it?
But I could have gotten the Akechi mod. That would be funny.
Oh, right. I wanted to eat pancakes.
I heard someone mention
scenic spots.
We should check for cheap and popular restaurants then.
Hey. We're on our phones and chatting. This is no different from when we're in Japan.
Get off your phone, you fucking screenager! Fuck you, Makoto! You fucking screenager!
What's Hawaii like?
Hula dancing?
I ain't down for that. We can finally take a breather. Oh, by the way, you know how the polls for the fan site rankings started? It's been really lively, huh? I'm the one who made the website, but even I'm surprised. I can't believe I'm part of such a huge thing. I'm so glad I've been rooting for the Phantom Thieves. On the contrary, did you hear about Akechi, that detective against the thieves? The good-looking one.
Yeah, I know he is good-looking.
He vomited after Medjet was dealt with. Supposedly, his official blog's up in flames. He posed as some hero of justice, but that's what he gets for not seeing eye to eye with the... to be blunt, I can't focus on this trip. I keep thinking about the Phantom Thieves. Don't you think about them, too?
Do my best Morgana impression.
This amazing rarely happens, you know? But then again, I think I'm feeling a bit tired, too. Let's go to bed. Nothing but Japanese people around here. I thought we were gonna be getting alohas coming from all directions and stuff.
It costs money to enjoy that atmosphere, you know? There's not much we can do as student.
I guess it's the same no matter where we go.
Hey, what's with the low energy, Mako?
I just had to listen to the taxi driver complain for 30 minutes. I'm used to dealing with students' troubles, but I never expected to have to do it overseas as well.
That must have sucked.
We should be doing some more exciting stuff. Isn't the school supposed to plan stuff? I want to go diving!
It seems there wasn't enough time to come up with any kind of coordinated travel plan. That lack of coordination is what led to them using students as chaperones as well.
By the way, you're rooming with Mishima, right? How is it? Anything in...
Oh, fan site all the time.
Even in Hawaii?
Fan site? You know, I do hear people talking about the Phantom Thieves every...
Are they really mentioning us?
I think so. We've already made our international debut. Man, just talking about that makes me want to go back to Japan so bad.
You really have no chill.
Come on, let's try and forget about those things for now.
But people are waiting for us to fix society. We've got time. Ain't that right, Yusuke?
I love how we just show that.
Overseas travel provides a great opportunity for new insight. I'd prefer we stay here a bit longer.
What are you doing here?
I snuck on board your plane.
Los Angeles?
Apparently, they couldn't land the plane due to a terrible storm brewing on the west coast. There were no signs of it letting up, so our destination was changed on the spot to Hawaii.
Do you just bring rain wherever you go?
Could it be that what happened at the fireworks festival was his fault as well?
Don't go bringing any storms here, you got that?
I'll do my best.
By the way, there's nothing planned after this. What are you all gonna do?
I still gotta buy souvenirs. My mom asked me to grab some stuff for her.
I totally forgot about that. We need to pick things up for Futaba and Morgana.
I was hoping to do some shopping myself.
Then it's settled.
Man, our group's totally the same even out of Japan.
Huh. I didn't realize Big Bang Burger was in Hawaii, too.
Yeah, it's been getting real popular in Japan lately. I guess they wanted to branch out.
Now that you mention it, I read a news article recently about the success of Okumura Foods.
Ah, yes. The company that owns Big Bang Burger.
Okumura? Ain't that the guy who's at the top of the fan site rankings?
Is that true?
I guarantee it. I don't make mistakes about that kind of stuff. Do I hear sarcasm?
Hmm? What's the matter?
Oh, it's probably nothing. Just a rumor I heard about Okumura Foods.
McDonald's.
Supposedly, all of their overseas competition has mysteriously pulled out. Never mind. I'm surely just overthinking things. Sis's habits seem to be rubbing off on me.
Hey, why don't we take a pic together? You know, so we can remember the trip and all.
Ooh, good idea!
Are you sure you don't want to be in it?
I only ask that you ensure the composition is well balanced.
Ugh, can you not worry about that stuff for 1 second?
Go for it.
Aww, the homies.
We still have some time to spare, right?
There's a convenience store down by the beach.
That sounds lovely. I would quite like a short rest.
All right, let's...
Huh. Don't you think the food around here is kind of salty?
You might be right. I forgot my sunscreen. I'm going to go buy another bottle at the convenience store.
I'll go with you.
I guess we will need to wait for them to come back.
Oh no.
I'm so bored. By the way, you think we're the thieves everyone here has been going on about? It'd be pretty freaking crazy if that was true.
So crazy.
I had not heard of such rumors. We are already here, so why don't we confirm if that is the case?
Oh, good idea. Let's try asking around while we wait for An and Makoto.
Let's do it.
Waikiki Beach. Oh, I've heard of the Phantom Thieves. It's so awesome how they kick bad guys' asses. She actually seems to be quite knowledgeable. Damn, it's amazing how many people knows about us. I want to go on the beach! I want to go in the water! Fuck you! The Phantom Thieves. Oh, the ones from Japan? I read a news article about them recently. What about them?
Well.
Phantom Thieves. I've never heard of them. You kids are from Japan, right? Are the Phantom Thieves special people like Samurai Geishai? Hi, Haru.
Huh? Hey, ain't she kind of cute? Maybe we should ask her some questions, too.
Do you not recognize her?
Free time is almost up. Shouldn't you be heading back soon? That's right. By the way, your blonde friends seem very excited on the airplane.
Hey, you're that girl we saw watering the plant.
Sorry to surprise you. I'm another third year who was asked to come chaperone this trip. I accepted the task to take my mind off of things, but I wasn't sure how to spend my free time.
We're here!
I think I should be going. See you.
Sorry, were you waiting long?
That girl you were talking to just now.
No, that was my first interaction with her. She said she was a third year, same as you, Mako.
Mm-hmm. I've never really spoken to her, though. Ah, it looks like our free time is over.
What? Why are they showing me this?
What am I doing? I feel like such an idiot for getting psyched for... Then again, we are on a trip.
Excuse me, Miss Kawakami? About the post-beach plan. Did I find you at a bedtime?
Not at all. What's the matter?
Found it. One after another, too.
What did you find?
Still working, can't tell you.
She can handle this without me.
Ooh, so much.
All I'm good for is driving them around in memento. I'm basically useless.
Hey, we need someone to do that.
Your mumbling's distracting me. If you got something to say, just spit it out.
It's nothing.
What were you saying?
Let me go.
You feel so nice.
I do not.
So smooth and silky. It's kind of hard to believe fur this soft belongs to a human.
Don't make me say it again. I'm a human.
Couldn't you just be assuming that? I had the wrong assumptions about my mom for the longest time.
That's not the same. I understand myself better than anyone.
That's true.
She just wants to pet the kitty.
Oh, wow.
Shut up.
A company called Okumura Foods is rising. Come on. You can't let this chance pass you by. It's rumored that Okumura Foods exploits their employees. Stuff like underpaying staff to reduce labor costs.
What's up?
Yo.
Why are you here?
Just hear me out. The guy I'm rooming with went and brought his girlfriend back to the room. Felt totally awkward staying in there with him. I'm just gonna
get that.
Even though there are only two beds? Coming!
We can sleep on the same bed, Ryuji.
The girl I was sharing a room with took off to her boyfriend's room.
I know that feeling.
And she took the key. I stepped outside for just a second and the auto lock kicked in.
You don't have two keys?
Huh? You're looking at stuff online even over here. Ever since the Medjet case, many people from overseas have been accessing the website. Isn't it crazy? The Phantom Thieves are finally making their way.
I need to use the bathroom. I'll be right back. I need Mishima to shut his bitch ass up for once in his goddamn life. I'll be right back. This guy has a singular personality trait.
What should I do about overseas requests?
I don't think we're the ones you should ask about that.
They took down Medjet. I wonder who they'll bring justice to. It's not just Japan anymore. The whole world's waiting to see the Phantom Thieves' next move.
That reminds me, what time is it?
So sleepy.
I'm feeling pretty pooped. You think this could be that jet lag thing?
It'll be too much hassle for me to go anywhere else. I'll just sleep in here tonight.
Wait, what? I don't know if that's a good idea.
Don't worry, I trust you guys.
I saw that one coming.
I wouldn't trust Ryuji.
There are only two beds. Even if someone sleeps on the sofa, one of us is gonna have to sleep on the floor. So who's that gonna be? Oh, hey, playing cards. Why don't we use these to decide? Yes!
What?
I'm all the way in Hawaii, and I'm stuck sleeping on the floor. Hey, where'd Mishima go?
He's in the bathroom.
Ain't he been in there a while?
The school trip. Shiho was really looking forward to this.
On.
Sorry. I didn't mean to bring the mood down. But...
Right? Hard to believe the rowdy kids at school are now famous all over the world.
Don't you think we still have a lot to learn about each other, though? You know, things like what kind of people we like. So, time to come clean, Ryuji.
Me? Well, she's gotta have a good personality. I'm okay with anyone who's modest and nice.
What about
personality?
If equally good personalities confess to you at the same time?
If they're equally nice, then it'd have to be the one with the hotter bod.
So looks are what's most important to you.
That's not what he said?
What? Your first answer was just superficial. The second answer was your true beliefs, huh? So you really are that kind of guy.
I don't think that's how it works.
That ain't fair.
What about you? Come on, spill the beans. What kind of girl is your type?
Where's the I like men option?
Wait, are you talking about her? Well, we answered honestly. It's your turn next.
Wait, who do you think I'm talking about?
What kind of guy do you... So, what kind of guy do you...
My stomach!
That doesn't sound good.
You know, wasn't he drinking the tap water earlier? That's like the one thing you're not supposed to do when you're out of the country.
American tap water?
No, I believe that is a wise decision. Though it was some third-rate tabloids article. Unnecessary information was leaked, after all. Besides... His investigation of the Phantom Thieves showed no progress since then. Yes, there's a possibility that he'll betray us out of spite since he was let go. Well then, we'll make it so that it was a heart attack. As usual, he'll be left to deal with the... Oh, I wouldn't have thought of that. Well played, sir. It no longer matters if we deal with one or two of those connected to us.
Our trip is almost over, but tomorrow night we'll be in the airplane heading home.
Damn it! This isn't how stuff was supposed to go.
What do you mean?
Ended up walking around, same as we always do in Japan. I mean, we even ate at a freaking Big Bang Burger. It's like we never left!
Wine all you'd like, but that's what the trip was supposed to be.
Weren't some other guys getting all cozy with their girlfriends or some shit?
I think?
And that's it! That's what this trip is missing! Come on, we totally gotta get moving during our free time in the afternoon.
Have fun, Ryuji.
What are we going to do?
Make a once-in-a-lifetime summer memory. Hawaii's famous for its beaches. And, you know, what happens in Hawaii stays in Hawaii.
I don't want to watch the perv on women scene.
During the day, then sneak away to him at night. You in or what?
Me too?
It'll be great. Neither of us have girlfriends who get mad about it either.
I guess it's true.
Come on! I know you're acting all cool, but you're totally coming with! No question about it! Ooh, you get a message? Actually, you don't gotta answer that. It might be something about you know what. Come on, Mishima, let's go! Wait, what just happened? It's only going to be the two of us, Sakamoto? Don't give me that look! We're going to Waikiki! Man...
I know that Shujin was here in Hawaii. My school is giving us some free time. Care to lock... Nah, fuck you, Ryuji. We're going with Hifumi. Yeah, let's take a stroll. Oh, I'm so happy. I'll be waiting in my swimsuit. Fucking guy reference. Joseph Anderson reference. Hello!
I didn't expect to see you here. It's quite a nice surprise. Do I look strange in this? Perhaps I should go change.
None of these options are good, but...
Huh? Oh, thank you very much. Shall we take a walk? Oh! Looks like they sell shrimp. Shrimp are symbolic of living a long life. Shall we have some? I wonder how they'll taste.
You two from Japan?
Yes.
How about them Phantom Thieves, huh? The guys that steal hearts.
You've heard about the Phantom Thief?
Heard about it on the news. They're all the rage in Japan, yeah? Say, if you run into them, tell him I say hello, and ask him to change people's hearts so
turns to me, hello.
Sure.
That's a great marketing strategy, honestly. That's hilarious.
Oh, they're quite pungent. It's so beautiful. This is a refreshing break from staring at a shogi board all day long.
I love chess.
I'll be able to come up with some great new moves once I return home.
Persona 5 and Persona 4 and even Persona 3 minus Agus have party members who are just non-romanceable because, like, they all feel like lesbians, you know? That's why I like to go after, like, the townies. Go after is a terrible way to put it. That's why Aya Bihara is the best written the only good written romance in the whole series. Because she's the only one that actually makes sense. Their relationship goes through troubles that goes up and down it. She feels real, unlike other Persona characters where it's just like, I love you, and that's it. That's the end. It feels like they're forced to fall in love with the MC.
Were you bored spending time with me? We would have had a more enjoyable time if I had made better conversation. Happy to hear that. This is for you. I would be delighted if you remembered this day.
Hanu charm. It looks like a turtle.
If only we went to the same school. Yes, I'd like that.
I'll beat you this time.
We should start heading back. Yes.
Aww.
It was terrible getting dragged around by Sakamoto all day. Do you think I'll have to go through this on future school events as well? Is
thanks. I guess I didn't exactly turn down the invite either. I don't know. It's fun hanging out with Sakamoto, but he might be too different from me. Just getting a girlfriend my only way out of this situation. Well, anyway, we need to wake up early tomorrow.
Hey.
Hey, we're still open for business. Get that cat upstairs. And that's like anyone comes in anyway. Plus, if someone does come, you can just tell them it's a cat cafe. You know that line's not gonna work.
Hey.
What did I tell you? Get that cat out of here. Huh? Wait, it's... I was told that Amamiya-kun was lodging at this cafe, and I just happened to be passing by, so...
Uh-huh.
I see, you teach her to school, huh? Not really, I'm just a counselor. Well, in any case, I apologize for the cat. Normally, you stay upstairs. It's fine by me. I love animals. They don't seem to share the same sentiment, though. The heck's he doing here? Ren's off on his little trip.
Say.
You talk with your cat? That's so neat. Sorry, did I frighten you? My apologies. I just found it impressive. Sorry about the cold shoulder. Just take the cat upstairs, okay? I'll call you back down when it's all clear. Come on, Futaba. We'll just be in the way down here. Let's go. That book. This, it's on a subject called cognitive science.
What?
I'm sorry, but you need to leave. Don't worry about the bell.
Huh?
I'm so sorry if there's anything that, the cafe is not closed. Sojiro.
Okay.
He says, what good is driving your few customers away gonna do you? So that book, is that really what you teach, sir? I mean, mister? Well, no, not at all. I'm not a teacher. What's it for, then? It's just a personal interest of mine. I've been studying it for years now. It's been difficult to grasp at times, but it's quite useful. It's fun?
Yeah.
Well, of course. It's a wonderful division of science that can help many people. Yep, Mom thought the same thing.
Her mother studied it, too. What I don't get is why you're studying something like that. Well, I guess you are a high school counselor, right? I guess it makes some sense, being related to your field and all.
Your mom thought that too. She sounds like a wonderful woman.
Hell yeah, my mom owned. She loved me so much.
Past tense, huh?
Right.
I see. Well, I'm sure she'd be very
right,
proud.
Let's go.
Come on, Mona, let's go. Off to a menless room. Sorry about that. Would you care for another? Thank you. Your coffee is truly amazing.
Man, sure things sure are changing around here.
Trip is finally coming to a close. I never thought I would have the chance to go on one this year as well.
Barely even felt like I was out of the country, though.
Even Yusuke showed up.
I'm simply glad the storm didn't make its way over here.
It may not have been the most exciting trip, but...
Honestly, though, I'm thankful we didn't have to deal with the storm. They truly are dreadful.
So, what did you end up doing yesterday? You keeping secrets from me? That's against the bro code! Dude, for real? Actually, don't say anything. Last thing I need is your secret lover coming after me with an axe.
That's enough, you guys.
It felt like this trip went by in a flash.
I'm not sure if I want to go home or stay here longer at this point.
Hey, why don't we shop for souvenirs together before it's time to go?
Ooh, count me in.
Allow me to join you as well. Although I have no funds for souvenirs.
You're going to be able to get back to Japan, right?
Doesn't the school would have to pay for it, right?
What do you think Morgana and Futaba would like?
The traditional souvenir from Hawaii is usually chocolate. Oh, but Morgana can't eat chocolate. Well, he tells us that he's not a cat, so maybe it's fine.
Let's test it out.
Souvenirs, we gotta pick stuff they'll really wig out of.
Why don't we split up and look around then?
Look, they have coffee with butter in it. Do you think
there's acai powder over here?
Doesn't it feel like you could just spend forever at places like these?
I know what you mean.
Why is Haru lurking in the background?
To Hawaii. I think it'd be best for our gifts to focus on impact rather than taste.
Oh, well said. In that case,
let's find something we wouldn't buy ourselves, but we'd be happy to get as a gift. I'm not seeing... I mean, this is Futaba and Morgana we're talking about. Their standards for happiness are way too high! Yusuke, you find something?
An hourglass that measures 3-minute increments.
Why?
Well, Futaba loves instant yakisoba. It brilliantly meets the requirements of an item I wouldn't buy for myself, but would please me to receive.
But can't she just buy one of the... Oh crap, we're almost out of time! Okay, Yusuke and I will find Futaba's souvenir, and we'll leave Morgana's...
Something Morgana would like. I feel like someone's staring at me from behind. Hello.
That's a much more appropriate greeting. Aloha. Huh?
Who's that?
Find anything suitable?
Hmm? That girl.
Ah, sorry to be a bother. I'm Yoshizawa, a first year. It's nice meeting you all.
Oh, you're that gymnast.
Yes, that's our club's here at a training camp to get ready for the next big meet, and I just happened to find him.
The last meet was only a short while ago, though. You're already training for the next one? You seem to be making quite the effort.
Well, I absolutely have to get the results I'm looking for at the next competition. The team's been training with a famous coach who lives here on the island. She's working us especially hard. We end up in tears almost every day.
Your dedication to training even when overseas is admirable.
Yep.
Good luck at the next meet. We're all rooting for you.
I feel like this scene was only added to give Sumi more time to hang out with... Yo, thanks for the 100 biddies, Cyber! I didn't notice that, thank you! When was that sent? Holy shit! Am I just fucking blind? Why did the alert not come in for that? I have an alert set up for that.
Watch yourself!
Have a version for bits.
The beat is on.
This is a test bit alert for.
The beat is on!
This is a test bit alert for.
Why is it not sending it to the stream? Boom, boom, boom. Browser. Bye.
The beat is on.
This is a test.
Why is it not showing up?
The beat is on.
There we go.
Alert for.
I don't know why you're. Notification didn't send. Oh, it's because I have all these variations. That's why.
You Zeta sons of digits!
This is a subscription test.
And I'm out. Later, losers.
This is a subscription test.
Alright, I shouldn't be working on that on stream. I don't know why it didn't...
Thank you. Your kind words may be what keeps me from crying today.
Hey, it's fine if you do cry, though. You know what they say? What doesn't thrill you makes you stronger. I almost forgot we're out of time here.
Anyway, thank you for the 100 biddies. Holy shit, thank you. Alright, back in the video game.
I ought to do that too. See you later, Yoshizawa-san.
Yes, it was nice meeting you all. Your friends seem like a fun bunch. Mm-hmm. I think so too. Well, I know I'm going to win for sure this time. I'll prove to everyone what I'm made of. Considering the rank I got last time, though. I also got this souvenir as a sort of insurance. I bought it earlier today at this branch of a Japanese shrine here in Hawaii. I always used to buy some kind of charm before a big competition. My sister was even more stringent with her own superstitions. The thing is, I forgot to pick one up before the last meet. I'll be fine now, though. I just know it. I should probably get going. I almost forgot that I still need to pick up souvenirs for my family. Sorry for keeping you so long. I'll see you later, all right?
Goodbye. Haha, funny! Funny! Get it? It's based off a tragedy! Get it? Funny number! Funny number! Woo! Funny! Funny number! Speaking of things crashing into other things on 9/11... Have you seen that tweet that it's like, why'd he hit the Ned Leeds when dying? Bro died like Ned Leeds. Show that tweet. Put that tweet up on the video. Bro, hit the Ned Leeds.
Yo, welcome back. You get tanned a bit?
How was Hawaii? He's been Hawaiianized.
I can understand why.
Well, you guys...
So I've heard the surprisingly hot items at the moment are masks and calling cards.
Here's a graph of the profits for stores handling these items.
Double from last year. Phantom Thief goods seem to be in especially high demand.
I didn't know they sold that kind of stuff.
There was stuff last year?
I mean, selling Phantom Thief merchandise. Maybe I'll toss some dry ice on the side, you know? Give it that phantom-y effect. I'm just joking, all right?
I wonder how our guests consider this recent phenomenon.
What do you think, Akechi-kun?
Well...
There he is. The anti-thief detective. I hope he slips up and self-destructs.
I can sense some chivalry behind their actions. They are clever to take the silent resentments of the public into account, and I believe that may be the secret to their popularity.
Well, this is surprising. Your stance seems to have softened.
This doesn't change the fact that they are dangerous. However, no, I shouldn't say any more.
Come on, you can say it.
Oh no, I won't be falling for that. I've learned my lesson after the previous backfire.
These thieves are more popular than the police or politicians. What's the world coming to?
Rude!
We just hate the...
What are you so angry about? Hey, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Take care of any customers that show up.
I finished the analysis. You know, if you wanna meet now. Seriously? Jet lag? Fine then. Tomorrow.
What's that? That's so cool. Hey, got a minute? You look sleepy. Attention, all you jet lags. Someone from Shushan came to LeBlanc. He had messy hair and glasses. That sounds like Ren to me. Oh, that's right. Maruki did stop by. You mean Dr. Maruki? He said he was studying cognitive science. You don't think he's connected with the incident with Futaba's mother? Oh no, I didn't get that vibe from him. He actually seemed interested in cognitive science. It wasn't like he was just using it. You two got to talking then? A little. He seemed nice. For a stranger to connect with Futaba is no easy feat. He must have quite a talent for this. What, you wanted to... Truth, man. Still, I am curious as to how he managed to negate Futaba's usual recitance. I don't know, we just talked... normally. So it's true, he does have some extraordinary effect. Surely he must be better, have some great insight. The better to espy, the innermost truths of the heart. Espy, a spy, to see or perceive. Makoto, is there any way you could arrange for me to meet him? Me? You want to meet him that badly? Please, there's something I must confirm for myself. I see what I can do. I'm posting a photo I took in Hawaii. Ah, the hibiscus, truly a flower of singular beauty. Dude, get real. If a guy can't wear a flower in his hair, that's weird. I don't know, the guy next to you wears it like a champ.
The heck is that? It's intense. Not my style, though. You actually bought that thing? They lowered the price. Truly, the land of generosity. It was nothing of the sort. I simply expected language barriers are surprisingly easy to break through as long as you can convey your feelings.
Just got back from your trip and you're already studying?
I have souvenirs for you.
The principal of Shujin Academy has passed away. He suddenly stopped while crossing the road and was struck by a large vehicle. Death by external trauma. They say suicide seems to be a strong possibility.
Principal Kobayakawa committed suicide?
But would someone about to kill themselves try to go to the police station? He even used a taxi to get there.
Do you mean... this might be another incident?
He was trying to snitch on them!
A sudden shift in his state of mind. It's still unnatural. I can only suspect that he had a change of heart.
Are you saying he was targeted by the Phantom Thief? But that's impossible!
How are you so certain?
In prior cases, the changes of heart seem to be done to make people confess their crime. It's hard to explain, but this incident seems contradictory to their usual modus operandi.
Did Principal Kobayakawa seem any different to you lately?
I don't really know. He rarely contacted the students after.
I see. Could something have happened during the school trip? Oh, you're studying. Makoto?
Hmm?
Never mind, it's nothing. Just don't get dragged into trouble, okay?
This is bad. I bet.
You over your jet lag? For real? That was quick. Did you know about this? The Phantom Thieves are popular now. I was surprised when we got back to Japan. People are actually paying attention to who we're going to target next. Let's do something big and surprise the world. Oh, morning. Yes, it's good to see you both. I want to hear more about your trip. I want to hear all the stories from Hawaii. Should I start with all the heroic stuff me and this guy did for the people in Hawaii? What about class? Another urgent assembly.
This has to be about you know what, right? With the principal.
We will now begin the emergency morning assembly. As many of you may already know, Principal Kobayakawa passed away yesterday.
I wonder if that suicide rumor's for real. It happened in front of the police station. I think I was passing through there at the time.
The principal had been working hard to restore peace ever since the incident with Mr. Kamoshida. He only wished for everyone to be able to lead a normal school life. And because of that love...
Love? Bullshit, he was covering something up. Everyone's been talking about it.
Maybe it wasn't suicide. Do you think the Phantom Thieves took him down?
The Phantom Thieves? Do they kill people?
I mean, Kamoshida did say he was gonna kill himself to make up for everything he did.
That would be amazing. Either way, it serves that principle right.
True!
No, we didn't do jack shit.
Are people gonna blame us for this too?
I would like to see everyone live up to our late principal's wishes as proud Shujin students.
I had noticed traces of tampering. Does that mean you truly took the data from my laptop? No matter how I think about it, that would have been impossible unless Makoto was helping you.
We've already told you that Makoto was helping us.
Do something so And is it true that you were completely uninvolved with the Kobayakawa case? What does this mean? But I suppose targeting someone at Shujin again and actually taking their life would be nonsensical. I have no reason to believe everything you've said. However, it seems you aren't the type of person who would lie just to protect themselves. I will acknowledge what I must. It's more efficient that way. In any case, let's move on to the topic at hand. If you saw my investigation data, you would have had the same suspicions I did about Okumura. And if you looked into his palace, you should have seen the answer to those suspicions. Tell me, what did the Phantom Thieves do to Okumura? Why did it turn out as it did? I need you to tell me everything.
Before we talk about the data we got from Sis, we need to discuss the incident with the principal.
People are already talking about it online.
Nobody's saying it's because of the Phantom Thieves.
People think he did it because that tabloid exposed how he was covering up Kamoshida's abuses.
Could it be that we're responsible for Principal Kobayaka?
What do you mean?
If we hadn't changed Kamoshida's heart...
He was a bastard anyway.
But then Kamoshida would have kept doing what he did if we didn't go and take him down.
There's a lot of opinions online. It's only natural that he died. Covering up crimes is wrong.
The comments I've seen are similar as well. Only the Phantom Thieves are on our side. I wish the Phantom Thieves would take down the police and the politicians of this country.
Based? Based? With a capital B?
It's not just the news. There's even Phantom Thieves merchandise now. I never expected we'd end up such a big deal.
It seems like the public would rather believe in us than in the adults. People are trying to get the Phantom Thieves to solve societal problems, not just personal ones.
This is kind of scary.
Are we really doing the right thing?
I mean, the principal was covering stuff up, right? I guess he got what was coming to him.
That's... Well, guys, let's get back on topic. Weren't we going to discuss the data we obtained from Nijima? You tell them, Inari.
Why me? First, Prosecutor Nijima has been looking into the continued cases of people suddenly collapsing. It seems she is searching for a common thread to tie them all together. Some parts seem to be speculation, but she has cited a beneficiary of the majority of these incidents. The corporation Okumura Foods. More prominently, its CEO, Kunikazu Okumura.
Okumura? I feel like I've heard that name somewhere.
From Big Bang Burger.
Big Bang Burger? For real?
For real?
You know, they only got famous sometime in the past few years. They even had a branch in Hawaii.
It says here they benefited both from scandals and...
I wish the game showed you how many points you have in each stat and how many points you need to level up. I think that would be good.
That would seem to be...
That's off topic, but I just thought of that.
This is too suspicious, though. Only one CEO is profiting from these seemingly accidental incidents. I think it's natural to suspect he's intentionally causing them.
I get that, but still...
We have even more evidence than that. Tell them, Futaba.
I already tried putting Okumura's name in the nav. He has a palace for sure.
That settles it then. He's totally our next target.
That's right. Okumura is at the top of the rankings after all.
Hold on. That doesn't necessarily mean he's evil. If we jump into this too carelessly... Beyond that, this Phantom Thieves fad is unsettling.
Yeah. The excitement levels don't feel normal. We might want to let things calm down a bit first.
You too, Han? You're just gonna go against what people want?
Huh? No, but...
For real?
Looks like we're not gonna agree today, then.
Sheesh, some team you are. What's with all the hesitation? I can't stand this. Even you, Ryuji. You just back down the second someone disagrees with you.
What?
I guess all you've been talking about is using the Phantom Thieves' name to pick up girls anyway. Being hyped up because of the popularity is fine, but getting conceited over it is unacceptable.
Hey, aren't you acting for your own benefit here too?
My appearance might have changed, but I'm still an admirable human. At the very least, I'm more admirable than some carnal blonde monkey.
You little...
Fine. I can take on some small-time target like Okumura on my own.
Rest in piss, you won't be missed!
Getting the credit for solving the mental shutdown mystery.
Well, she was more useful than you as a matter of...
Hey, that's inexcusable! I'm going to show you who the useless one actually is.
All right then, bring it on!
Ryuji, stop! Looks like I don't belong here after all. Well, this is goodbye. Morgana, wait! See you.
Rest in piss, you won't be missed!
I'm a human. I have... Alright. I've managed by myself before. Just need to take down Okumura before those guys do. Huh? That kitty...
I can't believe that the public believes in the justice of the Phantom Thieves. They have no interest in that principle.
I'm experiencing equal levels of frustration. My comments on TV turned everyone against me. Then again, I won't allow mere criticism to break my spirit so easily.
We won't keep letting ourselves be defeated either. My suspicion after the hacker's case last month is now conviction, thanks to the principal's death. The mental shutdown cases and the psychotic breakdowns are surely the Phantom Thieves' doing.
I remember that
you're being gaslit.
Okumura Foods. Is that the basis for these beliefs?
There have been frequent occurrences of mental shutdowns surrounding Okumura. If only there was a clear connection between him and the Phantom Thieves. Well, it would be problematic if there wasn't one.
So, you're jumping the gun here. You really told a man you would terminate his parental authority based purely on your speculation? I'm surprised you would say such a thing to the owner of a cafe you frequent.
It's all for the sake of the case.
You may have the backing of the SIU's director. But you've been far too aggressive, Sai-san. You're trespassing into police territory. Don't say nobody warned you if this becomes an issue later.
My superiors told me the same thing.
We first need to know what methods the Phantom Thieves are using. The police can't make a move unless that becomes apparent, after all.
This opponent can't be caught by following the rules. What need is there to stick to formalities?
So... You wish to ignore protocol in order to reform society. I hope you realize that's no different.
You know better than the Phantom Thieves.
It's a shame. Especially since we both want to capture the culprit behind the psychotic breakdown.
I really messed up.
Fuck ass cat.
Leave it be. We do not have time to waste on a solitary feline.
Is this really... impossible alone? How horrible! What? I can't see.
Stupid fuck ass cat.
Who's Esther?
Hey, have you seen Morgana?
I see.
I just kinda expected he'd come home when he got hungry. Oh, maybe he went to someone else's place.
Morgana's still not back. The food's still in its bowl. He's a cat, so it's possible we got in an accident. It's just been one day. He's probably doing his own stuff. He is still alone, remember? You don't worry about it.
Aren't they all?
Wait, the master is referring to... Igor.
Oh well. Have a good day.
There's no one like the Phantom Thieves.
I think the Phantom Thieves killed him. Think about Kamoshida's victims. The principal's just as guilty. People who take advantage of others, we need a scumbag cleansing to purify the world. White from Death Note. Looking ass.
That's disappointing.
Yesterday, my wife threw one of my books without asking me, the Okumura Way. With his logical management skills, he revived his company that was on the verge of bankruptcy. He then started Big Bang Burger. Okumura's words are like philosophy on life itself. A secondhand shop is mostly meant for the sale of goods. What does a pawn shop offer that a secondhand shop doesn't? The deeds, right? No, money loans for collateral.
Very good.
Correct. Thrift stores are comparatively less focused on money management, but larger businesses could donate used stock to them and use them as a cash write-off anyway. It takes incredible business acumen to focus how to be profitable at lunch. I just remembered, there are rumors that he might be getting into politics. I would love to have a charismatic man like him leading the country. That Akuma, huh? Hey, come over straight over when school's over. Let's wait together in case Morgana comes over. I wonder what's up with Morgana, though. He should just hurry and come back. And now we waste a few days waiting for Morgana.
Mona's still not home.
I'm sure he'll come back when he gets hungry.
On to our next story. Late last night, multiple glass windows were found shattered at the Okumura Foods corporate headquarters.
Hey, this is at Okumura.
Images have also been reported, including the destruction of a statue depicting Mr. Okumura.
Wonder if someone's got a grudge against that guy.
However, there were no signs of a break-in. Identifying the culprit is expected to be difficult.
You think Mona charged in there by himself? He may not seem like it, but he's a totally a capable cat when he wants to be. Either way, let's go to Okumura's pass tomorrow. I'll contact everyone. Morgana went into Akuma's palace? Does that mean he's in danger? Yeah, we should all go after him. The palace is most likely their corporate headquarters. I'll look into it a little more. Oh, right! He says... Oh, I miss Morgana! I miss Morgana! I'm not gonna let you do anything, you fucking bitch! Hate you, Ren Mama Mia. That's where we're gonna end the stream for today. Tomorrow, I don't know what we'll do. We might need to read more Homestuck. We might do Mother 3. I am not sure. It really depends on what I feel like doing. But I am going to end the stream here. We're gonna go raid Amber Learner. Bye, chat.